I wanted to include a meme in the beginning, a meme where I go, I'm a white male who lives in a society, and then I almost say the N-word, but I cut it out. But I'm angry. I'm angry because I haven't been doing good in Bed Wars, and then my computer crashed because it overheated. So, yeah, now I'm angry. So, no meme for you guys. I've only ever gotten this map, and that makes me kind of angry because I know there's that other map. Okay, so my plan is a very offensive one. In both name and nature. Just kidding, only in nature. I'm gonna take some bridge eggs and then use those. Pretty much, that's it. What do you think you are? That red guy is on our bridge. I'll throw one. No! Yeah, like I wasn't ready for you. Good job. Good job. You tried. I'm going to collect as many bridge eggs as possible. Then I will use those bridge eggs to invade red, because bridge eggs are surprisingly useful. Okay, I admit it is a very dumb idea to just run in here with a wood sword, but oh well. These bunch of dumbheads. Look at all these dumbheads. Dumbhead. Alright, I thought they were mobilizing forces, but it turns out they were not. Alright, let's see if I can just get... castle? Thing? I don't know. Is that a castle? The port-a-fort? Uh-oh. My bed got destroyed. Whoops. Going down. Via water. LMAO! Alright, I backed out for a second. Alright, it's a 1v1 in this hellscape. Who will win? Who will win? He's running! Got him! Yeah! Let's do this. We're going to do the bridge egg combat because I think it is the most effective form of combat. What is that bar on the top of the screen? What does that mean? What does that mean? Oh, it's gone. Red bed's been destroyed. I lost. We won. Woohoo! We won. Alright, I'm going to see you all later in the next video. If you enjoyed, like and subscribe. Goodbye.